whispering because my kiddos are asleep. Alright, the time flashes. It goes all the way up to 99. There's the timer. It starts automatically once you're done. You can turn it on. This is what you'll see. You'll see red light with the white cover on. Maybe just some specks here or there. You could change the color to blue, green. I'm guessing that's like a purple, red, or no, it's blue and red, okay. It's blue and green. Green and red. Three colors. And then it goes off. Okay, then you can press it back on. And you can make it spin. You won't see it because the white thing, the white cover is on. So I'm going to now take that off. Take it off. Now you see red. And you see it displayed across the room. There's the moon. This is it sitting still. I'm going to show you all the colors first. Notice you can actually see a lot of light in there. So I put mine up high because my 3-year-old likes to stare in it. There's the blue. Again, there's the moon. There's thought there was a sun somewhere around, but I guess not. Okay. Green. The very last one, will blink. All the colors, and it goes in and out like this. Again, it is very bright, so I wouldn't necessarily put it right next to the bed. And if you press the bottom button, the last one was blink, but the others will spin. Let's see if I can get them to spin for you. Okay, maybe it's not the bottom button. One of these buttons make it spin. Let's see. It is. It's the bottom button under the timer. It makes it spin. Haven't quite figured this out all the way yet, but there you have it. It's beautiful. For those who are afraid of the dark, it will keep them entertained for however long. 99 minutes or low. Below. Back to white, red. I'm guessing it turns it on and off. I'm not sure which button does what. I still haven't figured it out, but there's four buttons on there. And then when you're ready to turn it off, you turn the button on the back, which you guys can't see because my littles are asleep. So there you have it.